We're back.
Good morning. Everybody remember their wallets.
Yes, sir. Yeah. This is day four of our epic adventure.
Epic. 100
drill
micro show.
Okay. You use those on the driving range also?
Yeah. Trying to get the corner right in between the rails. Okay. Face with the target all the
ask her. What's your daughter's name?
Patricia.
Yeah, I knew that.
She ain't been gone that long.
Stare, but you can relax.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Great.
For people who can't have pets.
We have some of those. We have one of those in Kansas City.
Yeah.
You're gonna like that. That's a pretty straight ball.
Kind of hit the sailor.
Nice ball, Dwayne. You're not gonna need five like you did this. Run. Still running. Still running. Turn left.
Ball's above your feet. That's the only thing I can think of.
Mm-hmm.
don't deserve it, but you probably are.
Here's McKee.
He wants
a big comeback after losing to these two partners on the last hole.
That is a pretty shot.
Oh, you're kidding. A little too much. Man, I thought that was going to bounce on the green and roll up to the stick.
Okay, I hit that ball as well as I could have. Would you hit? Jim tees it up, looking for his third par in a row.
Shh. Now you've got it.
Looking ball right at the flag. Oh, and unfortunately, it's in the left sand tray.
Wow.
That may be tough for him to get it out of here.
No, it's not.
The longest tunnel in Missouri.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's a good shot. That's gonna work. It'll roll naturally that way.
And I met my goal because that damn sun is over the tree now.
I met my goal of shooting less than 90 without any mullets.
My dinner compared to your dinner.
There's cheese on that salad.
We were playing at 9 o'clock.
9:30.